Hey there, this is Monisha Narang here, your life and relationship coach. Welcome to your daily snippets on life and relationships. Today I'll be reading out the four agreements of life, mainly like the Ten Commandments, and it makes a lot of sense. Of course, there will be more, but here are four main ones, okay? The first one is be impeccable with your word. Speak with integrity. Say only what you mean. Avoid using the word to speak against yourself or to gossip about others. Use the power of your word in the direction of truth and love. Second, don't take anything personally. Nothing others do is because of you. What others say and do is a projection of their own reality, their own dream. When you are immune to the opinions and actions of others, you won't be the victim of needless suffering. Third, don't make assumptions. This reminds me of what my marketing professor used to say. He used to say, never assume, okay? Assume. So basically, if you cut it short, it says, never make an ass of you and me. Got that? All right. So basically, find the courage to ask questions and to express what you really want. Communicate with others as clearly as you can to avoid misunderstandings, sadness, and drama. With just this one agreement, you can completely transform your life. And number four, always do your best. Your best is going to change from moment to moment. It will be different when you are tired as opposed to well rested. Under any circumstance, simply do your best and you will avoid self-judgment, self-abuse, and regret. Basically, what that means is you do your best and God will do the rest. Thanks a ton for watching. If you've liked the video, please do like it and do subscribe to the channel. Do press the bell icon to receive notifications on whenever I upload a new video. Thanks a ton for watching. Bye. See ya.